My whole time, this mic, my mic has been muted. Well, I'm going to restart this because my mic was muted, so. So, like with Final Fantasy, I've played, there's the nostalgia from the Xbox 360 logo, man. So, like the Final Fantasies, I've never actually played the first one, or the Ezio's collection, so we're gonna do that, and yeah. Aw, man, the freaking, a classic Xbox 360 menu, man. It's bringing back some memories. I got a weird headset here, real. I need a fucking haircut, man. I like the chemical symbols like in the back when the Animus was actually science and technology and not like bullshit mythology stuff. Like Assassin's Creed, what was it, Odyssey? Yeah, the Greek one. Like completely like retconned like everything. We just spawn in with a bunch of people with no faces. Just in the Animus. Okay, I also gotta turn captions on. So, options. Where is it? HUD probably? Where can I turn captions on? There's no thing for subtitles. Desmond, straight off the bat. Press R to center the camera. Press B to grab. Zach, fuck off. Now. This is trippy, bro.
I told you he'd be fine. Bastards! Now, I just saved your life.
I need subtitles.
You kidnapped me! You strapped me into that thing!
Animus. It's an animus.
I don't even know you people! Why are you doing this to me?
You have information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sakes! What do you want me to do, teach you how to mix a martini?
We know who you are. what you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. And whether you realize it or not, you've got something that my employers want locked away in that head of yours.
But I'm not an assassin. Not anymore.
Yes.
So he knows he's an assassin. In all the other games, like, people didn't know.
Unfortunate for us.
What do you want from me?
For you to do as you're told. The Animus will allow us to locate what we need. Once we have it, you'll be free to go.
I am not going back in there.
Then we'll induce a coma and continue our work. When we're done, you'll be left to die. Truth be told, the only reason you're still conscious is because this approach saves us time.
You're insane.
So what is it, Mr. Miles? Live or die? Lie down.
Guess we have to.
A wise decision. Where am I? You're inside the Animus, which is... It's a projector that renders genetic memories...
So I can already tell you're a bad guy.
Genetic memory. Seems you'll need a bit of a tutorial. Very well. We'll start simple. What is a memory, Mr. Miles?
It's the recollection of a past event.
Specific to the individual remembering the event.
Yeah, sure.
What if I told you that the human body not only housed an individual's memory, but the memories of his ancestors as well? Genetic memory, if you will. Migration, hibernation, reproduction. How do animals know when and where to go? What to do?
That's just animal
makes a good point.
Now you're arguing semantics, Mr. Miles. Whatever you call it, the fact remains. These creatures hold knowledge absent the requisite first-hand experience.
Like instinct could be some sort of genetic memory.
I discovered something most fascinating. Our DNA functions as an archive. It contains not only genetic instructions passed down from previous generations, but memories as well. The memories of our ancestors.
And the Animus lets you decode and read these DNA files.
Precisely.
But there's a problem. This is the specific memory we're trying to access. Unfortunately, when we try and open the memory, your mind withdraws. You lack the confidence to step into your ancestor's body. That's what happened earlier. You got knocked out of a target memory and pushed back to a more stable state.
Why?
It's your subconscious. It's resisting. We found similar reactions among patients who undergo hypnosis to relive traumatic events. They can't jump directly into the specific memory. They need to be eased in. Even then, they're giving problems.
So how do we fix it?
We find a memory you can synchronize with, and you move forward from there. You'll get used to it.
This doesn't seem like a very long game if the Apple of Eden is, like, only six memories away. So, if I remember correctly, the first game is Altair, right?
Hello, Subject 17. This tutorial has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus' control system. Instructions will follow shortly. The synchronization bar represents how in sync you are with your ancestors' memories. If you ever fall completely out of sync, the Animus will restore you to your last synchronized position. You are currently dangerously close to desynchronization. Please follow all forthcoming instructions in order to restore system stability. The Animus utilizes a puppeteering concept to control the actions of your ancestor. Unloading subroutines to validate your body's adaptation to the Animus. You will begin by exploring the default actions of each input. While standing still, use the head button to observe your environment.
Man, it's so creepy how these people, like, don't have faces. First-person Assassin's Creed? This is weird.
Use your empty hand to walk through these jar carriers without causing them to drop what they're holding. Proceed to the marker to continue the synchronization process. Well done. The animus differentiates between two fundamental actions, low profile and high profile. Low profile actions are socially acceptable. High profile actions are more action oriented. Hold the high profile button to see how your heads up display changes the context of the puppeteering inputs. Excellent. We will continue your synchronization process by testing some high-profile actions. Grab and throw this individual onto the marker by using the empty hand button in high profile. Good. Using your leg button in high profile will allow you to sprint. Sprinting is useful to escape from soldiers or to get closer to a fleeing target. However,
just trying to get through the tutorial now, guys.
Where you can lose your balance and tumble to the ground. While sprinting, reach the marker before this man does. Well done. The animus will also provide other important information. The social status icon gives you information on your social status. The different states will be explained in context soon. This icon appears when a soldier is looking at you. The yellow color means the soldier is either unaware or suspicious of who you are. To illustrate the change in awareness level, you will stealth assassinate this soldier. First, lock onto your target. And select your hidden blade. With your blade selected, walk up to the soldier and assassinate him by using your armed hand button. Changed his awareness to informed, as represented by the red witness indicator. Aggressive actions or socially unacceptable behavior undertaken at this time will likely provoke an armed response. Provoke this soldier. Notice how the social status icon has changed to exposed. Use the ladder and try to break the line of sight. Excellent. The line of sight has been broken. Now, run into the roof garden to hide from the soldier.
Oh, it's got a fucking beep while I'm unseen. That's kind of annoying.
Good. Your social status indicates that you are hidden, but the soldier is still looking for you. Wait until your social status changes again.
Sounds almost like a song. Never let me go, never let me go. Never let me go, never let me go.
Well done. The soldier has lost return. You are now a normal scout, and you can exit the hive spot. Excellent. Being anonymous can kill your organization. Make your job as an assassin easy. There are different places that you can use to hunt you. However, you must always break the line of sight first, and then use a hive spot to vanish.
Simple
now. Demonstration of the land. Land can be activated with the passive use of your legs. You can mimic a scholar and pass more soldiers without arousing suspicion. Use this to reach the marker behind the soldiers.
All I gotta do is act like I'm praying.
Now that you are fully synced, a new ability is available to you. Referred to as Eagle Vision, the sixth sense helps your ancestor understand the intentions of people around him.
So I have to be fully synced to use Eagle Vision?
Well done.
Ooh, this actually looks dope. I like that color spectrum.
Remember, Eagle Vision will only be available once you are fully synced. Please note that following the Assassin's Creed, your ancestors' way of life will assist you with staying in sync. The Creed consists of three tenets. First, never hurt an innocent person. Second, always be discreet. Third, do not compromise the plan. Should you lose sync, you can restore synchronization.
Do not compromise the clan. I feel like it's gonna come in like in the story later in the game. Let me turn fucking captions on, Jesus Christ. Is there still no fucking subtitle thing? They seriously don't have subtitles in this? Dude. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm gonna look this up.
He'll teach you how to disregard everything the master taught us.
And how would you have done it?
I would not have drawn attention to us. I would not have taken the life of an innocent. What I would have done is follow the creed.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. Understand these words. It matters not how we complete our task. Only that it's done.
This is not the way our
way is
better. Our scout ahead. Try not to dishonor us.
What is our mission? My brother would say nothing. Only that I should be honored.
The game doesn't have subtitles. That's great.
I do not know. All that matters is the master considers it important. Else he would not bask in the tree.
Man, I almost don't even want to play anymore if you don't have subtitles.
Fuck. are we going exactly? Jump from object to object. Oh, okay, we gotta go up here. Bro, come on. What the fuck was that? You should have been able to just jump that. Okay, I'm already starting to not like the controls of this game compared to previous, or I was gonna say previous Assassin's Creeds, but technically this is the first one. But previous ones I've played, I should say. That makes sense why it would be Templars.
Robert is up. His life is mine.
His life is mine.
No. You were asked to retrieve the treasure and deal with Robert only if necessary.
He stands between us and it. I'd say it's necessary.
Discretion, Altai.
You mean cowards. That man is our greatest enemy. But here we have a chance to be rid of him.
You have already broken two thirds of our creed. Now you will break the third. Do not compromise the brotherhood.
I am your superior. You both title and ability. You should know better than to question.
So do we kill him? Looks like we do. Yeah, so Altair fucked up. And I just got my other two guys killed, it seems like, based off that voice line. Yeah, I was already headed up there, Chief, so. And of course he fucking falls down. I'm going to hate it whenever we are being chased and I have to run away and the fucking game like doesn't let me climb like it just did there. Can I jump from this to there? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. So I tried to fucking do the first time and for some reason it didn't work. Just fucking climb it. There we go, Jesus. Why do you keep fucking jumping and shit? Just fucking climb it.
Good to see you unharmed. I trust your mission was a success.
Is the master in his tower?
Yes, yes, sir. Buried in his books, as always. No doubt he expects you.
My thanks, brother.
Safety and peace out there.
On you as well.
Can't make it up there that way. You can go this way though. Why do so many people have these assassin outlines around them? I find it weird. That looks like death, so let's not do that. How are we supposed to stay secret yet we have like this huge fucking castle and shit? I hate that you can't use eagle vision while walking too. It's kinda weird. It's gonna take some getting used to.
He returns at last. Where are the others? Did you ride ahead hoping to be the first one back? I know you are loath to share the glory. Silence is just another form of sin.
Yeah, about the glory, yeah.
I bring word from the master. He waits for you in the library. Yes, hurry. No doubt you're eager to put your tongue to his mouth. Another word now, put my blade to your throat. There'll be plenty of time for that later.
I feel like he's a traitor. The way he said brother and shit like that. I wanted to look at the original Assassin's Creed logo. So, what is that square in the middle? It's like a weird maze type thing. Wonder what that is. Maybe it's another religious symbol, like the Templars that I just can't think of right now. My brain is like so dead from lack of sleep. Have their hands on their blades the whole time.
Altair, Master, come forward. Tell me of your mission. I trust you have recovered the Temple's treasure.
There was some trouble. Repair this saddle is not long.
When does our work better than was expected? It's our ability to adapt. Makes us who we are.
this time it was not mine.
What do you mean?
I have failed, man.
The treasure?
Lost to us.
And Robert?
Escaped.
I send you my best man to complete a mission more important than any that has come before. You return to me with nothing but apologies and excuses.
I did.
Do not speak. Not another word.
This is not what I expected. We need to mount another force.
I swear to you, I'll swear to you.
I'll go in.
No!
You'll do nothing. You've done enough.
What the fuck is this pillar just doing?
Where are Malik and Kadar?
Dead.
No! No! Not dead. Not dead.
Holy shit, he's alive. He's fucked up, though.
I still live at least. I still live at least.
And your brother?
And your brother?
Going.
Because of you!
Because of you!
Robert threw me from the roof. There was no way back. Nothing I could do.
Nothing I could do.
Because you would not heed my warning!
My warning!
All of this could have been avoided!
And
your brother. My brother would still be alive!
Still be alive!
Your arrogance nearly cost us victims.
Nearly?
I've watched your favorite fail to find.
Here.
Take it. Though it seems I've returned to more than just the treasure.
Master, we are under attack. Robert de Sava, let's see if you must see us, village.
So he seeks a battle. Very well. I will not deny him.
Holy shit.
Go. Go form the others.
A mass assassin Templar battle will all. Fucking people are dying, man. That other guy, like, brought all the fucking Templars here. He pulled an Edward Kenway.
We need your help. What's happened?
Templars. They attacked the village. Most of our people were able to get away. Most. But not all.
What do you need me to do?
Distract the Templars. Keep them occupied while I rescue those still trapped inside.
As you wish.
Alright. Got two swords and throwing knives on me, but yeah, I figured that out. Okay, why can I not? Okay, now I got out of it. Cool. Fucking drop down. There we go. Some buttons, like, aren't registering on here. It's making me kind of angry. Fucking grab your sword, Jesus. There's no counter button, you just gotta fucking. Oh, it says it right there. Press and hold to deflect. There's more down here.
So, this is, like, clearly showing the Templars are the bad guys because they're just fucking murdering everybody. Okay, we got all the way to the bottom just for them to tell us to retreat. Ooh, my phone's going off. Sorry about that, guys. Why does it say I've only been live for 4 hours? Did it end stream and restart stream? I never pressed a button, so I guess it accidentally ended stream and like restarted.
Where are we going?
Where are we
up
going?
There. Up there. We have a surprise plan for our guests. Just do as I do. It should become clear soon enough.
I hate that the quest marker is a down arrow, because I keep thinking that means it's below me. This guy fucked it up. The fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, the zip line, I'm guessing. Just follow this. So we're activating a trap for the Templars, I think he said. Whoa, dude. Altair, what the fuck, dude?
Again, just jumping off random shit, fucking me over. I like pressed nothing there and he just fucking yeeted himself. Being real careful here, because I don't want Altair to just fucking yeet like he did before. He's got some awesome fucking upper body strength, though. Okay, what are we cutting? Straight up cussed, like, crushed half of them.
His horse is broken. It should be a long while before he travels us again. Tell me, do you know why it is you are successful? You listened.
You listened.
Were it that you listened in Solomon's temple of Altair, all of this would have been avoided. I did as I was asked.
So Solomon's temple was where we were in the beginning.
Alicus told me of the arrogance you displayed. Your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
There are rules. We are nothing if we do not abide by the Assassin's Creed. Three simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade
from the flesh of an innocent.
I know.
I know.
And stay your tongue, as I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenet, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent. He did not need to die.
Your insolence knows no bounds. Make humble your heart, child, for I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands. The second tenet is that which gives us strength. Hide in plain sight. Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd.
Yes.
Do you remember? Because as I hear it, you chose to expose yourself. You
have
attention before you struck. The third and final tenet. The worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect. Yet your selfish acts beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still, you brought the enemy to our home. Every man we've lost today.
I didn't bring the fucking enemy to our home. It was the other guy.
I'm sorry. Truly I am. But I cannot abide a traitor.
Is he gonna fucking stab me?
Indicate otherwise, and so you leave me no choice.
No choice.
Peace be upon you, Altair.
Damn. But clearly, we live from that.
He's experiencing a far better adoption than
the maybe he like wanted me to secretly live.
No, not yet. No, not we're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
What's another hour?
Give me a sec.
Why don't we discuss this in the conference room? Give Desmond a minute to stretch his legs.
I really don't see it.
Warren, please. Warren, please.
Fine.
We were just kind of walking around, I guess. Alright. I think I'm going to end the stream there, guys. We're at a pretty good stopping point, so I'll see y'all in the next one.